All right, welcome to episode 2 in our Lego Jurassic Park, or Last Jurassic World series.
And I'm jumping in the air.
That is the end of
yes.
I'm jumping
in the air. And interesting to note, we are already 2% done with the game.
Whoa. Seriously?
Do you see?
Wow. Well, let's not go by very fast.
What?
Watch
no.
this! Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. B and Y. That's funny.
Oh, look at me!
I guess they all do that. That's funny. Wow.
Jurassic Park, we go!
Yes.
Change your mind? Okay, that's
your reminders.
Hey,
you. Oh. Oh. Oh, you can go in another jeep.
Oh.
Oh. Press and hold. Dex. Oh! And you already walked away.
Oh,
I forgot that I pressed A.
Oh, yeah, I did too.
Oh no. Not control of the vehicles as you log the vehicles over there at Bilbo. The controls on vehicles are not that good.
Give me a break.
If you need spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
Where are we? Oh. How are we supposed to
arrow?
Let's see here. We don't have anything, do we? Let's try and destroy this now.
Oh.
Oh. And great. Oh,
oh, come on. We gotta walk all the way there.
They really should have the rest of the group follow you.
Yeah. Man, these guys are jumping really good there. Boy, look.
Oh, wow.
He's a strong little paleontologist.
Sort of. Oh, Hammond.
Yeah.
Yay, they followed us, finally. How can Hammond work these controls?
He owns the park.
Oh.
I should hope he did.
Well, I mean, like, it's supposed to be like a technical thing. Or, I don't know, but. Seems weird that Hammond be able to work with those computers. Doesn't he say that he hates computers?
No, Alan says that.
Oh!
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced.
General, I guess, is a guy that's
check it down,
on.
John.
Yeah. Change the voice.
Yeah.
Surprised you picked up on that.
I know General's voice. Sound like that.
Oh. Alan, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing isn't hunky thing.
So
T-Rex?
Happy. You said you've got a T-Rex? Uh-huh. Say again. You have a T-Rex. Dr. Clark. My idea.
Welcome
to Jurassic Park. How'd you do this? I'll show you.
Oh. Here we are.
Oh, right.
Oh. Ham is trying to kill his own animal.
Where'd it go?
Where did it go? It left us. Oh.
He left us?
Oh, he's right here. Oh, buddy, if you get too close to it, it sometimes disappears from view.
Okay.
I really can't wait until you let flare.
And then you die, or almost die. I want to play as you for a while before you die. Oh man, look at that briefcase go! Look at his leg printing, that's hilarious.
Leg printing?
His leg printing.
Oh, what is it?
He's got his shoes, and then he's got his bare legs, and then he's got his shorts. Just like you know. Dude, that's cool.
I really love their ground pound ability.
It seems kind of unrealistic.
But still, like, it's much more effective than just punching it.
Ready to move on?
Yeah, but where?
I think I saw some guy studs.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, you just keep going. I'm gonna get some studs.
You'll probably get teleported.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Another. And, oh, it's good that they have the sprint feature like in the Lego Superheroes.
How do you do that?
It's, if you walk, eventually, like within a second and a half, will automatically go to sprint. Useful for navigating the hub. I don't think. I'm pretty sure it's only.
You know there was another car, right?
Yeah. But,
uh-oh.
It's only a bit lower. Oh, you need to be able to jump.
Yeah, this is too weird that you're Malcolm and I'm not.
Oh, gosh. You really had to bring that up.
That note. Back.
Gennaro? What can Gennaro do?
It's for Gennaro to do?
That's either Alabama or. Yeah, that's Gennaro. Or wait.
What's Gennaro gonna do?
Oh no, it's Grant.
Oh, okay.
But Grant and Gennaro's pictures look so alike that it looked like it was Grant.
Ooh, look at him go.
Yeah.
Alan Grant wants to join the Avengers.
So, Gennaro looks slightly.
His hat's a little different.
Yeah,
he's got a scarf.
Yeah.
Eyebrows are different. They are a little similar, though.
Oh, rapper claw thingy.
Park shuts down.
Yeah. Oh, the one was up center!
Is it up center?
Oh, is it up center? I'm gonna run over. I think I ran over Lex.
Lex?
Is that. Oh, I guess that's not Lex, yes.
It's a real person.
Oh, okay. That was Tim and Lex.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Not sure
most advanced amusement park in the entire world. Why did you all
stop? Oh, the ride! They actually have...
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito.
Just
and
like that.
Now we can make a baby dinosaur.
Hey, Ernie.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
Is that Wu?
Yeah.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with.
It's not possible. This is one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life, finds a way.
What species is this? It's a velociraptor.
Outside commentary.
They're lethal in 8 months, and I do mean lethal.
I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move,
50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open.
This is the leading hot dog.
Yes.
They remember.
Alright, let's feed these over. Come on now. Dino Handler Vic. And once again, I have a taser. Oh, this is the same place.
Is that going to be big enough? Could barely
play
it going.
The prologue. What?
Oh, it's the soy plant.
Okay.
Ooh, a buttery.
That's better. Now we just add cattle.
We just add cattle.
Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
Lego barbed wire, I've never seen that.
Oh, wow.
Actually, I have seen that music. It's very rare that I miss it.
Come on, Daisy. I'm taking you for a meal. Sorta.
Oh, you keep riding the cow.
Da-da-da-da-da, feeding you to our dinosaur.
Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
What was that random for?
Oh, I see what you're saying.
how this is. Oh!
I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stopped my fall.
Yep.
I think that's a dung pile.
Yeah.
Okay.
Someone else must operate the crane.
Wait.
My injuries are amazing.
So they're crying.
Yeah. Fuck up.
We need a lesson on how to climb ladders. Oh.
Suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan!
And he didn't even say I was talking to myself.
Yeah. Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
That, well...
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's alright, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure.
The
seems
the,
to happen about
band.
6 weeks or so.
Oh, Harding.
See the dinosaurs dropping.
Is that his? Is that his real voice?
No.
Okay.
It actually looks small.
Oh yeah. I guess now I think about it, with Lego minifigures, that's about how far they could reach.
Ceratops. Oh my.
Rats.
And you got my stud too.
It's all going to the same place.
Is this West Indian lala?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
I think that's why for you.
Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna jump into that thing. Oh wait, no, that's not. That's
your sandwich.
I think that Sam could plant stuff, Andy could dig up stuff, but Grant can only dig up stuff, and Ellie can only plant stuff.
Yeah. Look at these big light stones. There's another.
Yeah, and I got another one in here.
There's a lot of berries.
Another plant. Looks like this area is mostly for you. Check.
Alright, so she's suffering from melia toxicity.
Hey,
did that. We just make sure that this area is clear.
What is that?
What?
Joy, look in there.
This?
Yeah.
Up there, yeah.
Okay.
Yes, I have no idea what this
is. Yeah, there's a couple other areas.
Yeah.
Right there.
dilated.
Thank you.
ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler. Huh, where's the crank off the gate
winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it.
Once we get past this fence, we'll be back at the visitor center in no time.
List. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo when the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis.
Oh. Our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet! All of you!
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
I can tell.
I think it was. I don't know.
If it wasn't, they did a very good job.
Yeah, they did a very good job with that.
They're no use to us if they don't survive.
Well, I can tell when it's not.
7 o'clock. Peace, Doc.
Like, this man looks so weird.
Well, should we do it now, or?
Well, let's... Okay. How's that? Oh, well... I guess you should end the episode, right?
Yeah, I guess I will. So, thanks for tuning in, and we will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!
Bye!